We're playing Smite. Welcome everybody to Smite, the video game that just came out, I swear. Also, what is this on my screen? This is not a skin, and I love it. So, it's been a long time since I recorded a video on Smite, especially a solo video. It's been like a year, has it? How long has it been? We got purse phone skin. Oh, wait, that sucks. We also got a gift from Macro Muffin Bear. Thank you, man. Yes! So have they fixed the game? That's the real question. Wait. They deleted all my requests. Finally, my game doesn't crash. Yo, this is the best patch. It is. Why am I playing Smite? So how many new are there? None. It's good to be back, baby. I'm not even back. I don't know what I'm doing here. How do I... Wait, can I talk in-game? Hello? Send me pics of your... What are we doing? I don't know how to play this game. Do hunters work? Hunters work. Let's go. We're gonna go... Neath. Because I got a wave. Look at all these skins. Jesus Christ. And I'm still going to use this one because it's ugly. And we lost. We lost the game. They haven't fixed the... I don't even care. Why am I saying it? Let's go. Transcendence. Trust me, I know the meta. Literally just have to win. Easy. You're not building stacks, dude. Wait, I'm building stacks. I'm like a boomer of Smite at this point, you know? I got him. Why must you hate on me? Kill this elephant. That's not an elephant. Maybe I should just go back to school at this point. But oh my god. Mythimu. That's... that. What? We got him in midair. We won the game. Oh, that's it. Oh, that's it. We, dude, we're owning. I sure hope no Ulla steals it. Galactic Ulla. What does that mean? What if I just win this game and then don't play for another like 6 months? Oh my, he's dead. He is dead. It, there's no way around it. Does that say sloppy? I was about to say sloppy Nux. He's more tanky than Kuzumbo himself. Literally nothing has changed. Okay, you know what? You're gonna get stacks then. Sure, I'm gonna go booties. He's going mental right now. Bam! Oh, here it is. This is going well. Oh, shitty. Why'd you do that? That? Yes, yes, yes. And then scare him. But then it's like, wait a minute. Exactly. We have mind. What? We still got it, man. It's like I've been gone for so long playing the hardest games on the planet. And now we're just back playing Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. The build is the same, pretty much, right? We go Crusher, maybe? What new items are there? Fail Nut. What's that name? I don't even want to read it. It's okay. It's okay. The dodges. The dodges. And that's it. That's how you do it. It wasn't because I missed clicked and didn't press my Puri. Believe me, please. All right, we're going to go back and we're going to get... Yes. Okay, Blackthorn gives that. Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh my. Oh, watch this. You're going to be like, oh. But I'm still... Cut that out. This time it won't happen the same way. Don't worry about it. I hit that. Now get this cretin off me. You know, I'm starting to remember why I don't play this game anymore. Because it feels so lonely. It's a lot more fun to stream it or play with friends. But I'm sitting here in my room. What is it? It's 8 p.m. And I'm actually crying my eyes out right now. I'm wishing I had someone to play with. Ha! Got him. Hey, that DM, that was a lot of damage, actually. It wasn't even fully charged. All right, so she's done building stacks pretty much. So I go Transcendence now. You know what? Fine. Screw this elephant. It works. Also, is meditation back on the map? What does that mean? Go offline. I still can't write in the game. Why not? Why can't I see my message? Okay, what are we building? Why? Stop asking so many questions. I'm doing this against my own will as well, so don't... Ah... A fatty for me. I'm about to do insane damages. Epic. Hey. Oh, you haven't hit that yet. Oh, get this freaking hippo. We can literally win right now if we wanted to. Do we want to? I don't know. You know what? Let's kill him a few more times, I guess. What is this epic battle we're having? Are people just playing Nux again or what's going on? How... Why do you do this? Oh, I need HP. I missed my thing. Nene freaking body blocked me. What is Fail Nut? It gives critical chance when your ultimate ability is cast Unix ability base. Crit Neath confirmed? Blink. No one suspects it. This is 2019, October, if you didn't know. And that's how we did it back in the day, 2018. We're gonna go for Sloppy Nux real quick. Let me get in there. Oh, hey. You die. Ow. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. What? Oh, he died. How did he die? There's no way for him to die. Bam. Ow. That really hurt. Heal. Oh, he doesn't have Nimian. Then we're good. Wait. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ha! You know what? I've had enough. Come around this corner. See what happens. I want him to come around this corner. Attack? Really? Alright.
Shit!
Why am I going in? I need to heal. Oh no. Not the freaking guy. We could win, but we're not cunts. That much. Okay, we win.
We won the first game, guys. That's it.
Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you leave a like. I didn't have voice shit on. No. Is it only with party though? We're gonna get Midi in here. No one knows her because she doesn't exist.
You know, I'm in a party with her.
I still feel lonely. Guys, you should drink some water right now because I'm doing it. Did you know that if you don't drink water, you're going to die? It's not even been 24 minutes and I'm going insane. Hi, guys. Guys, let's go, Tia. No, why am I playing Tia? Tia sucks my ears. But he's funny, so I don't know. Vaman, that's it. Also, didn't Nike get reworked? I'm not touching her. Who is even Olorun? I just realized I don't know this guy. I thought we were playing Battle Right for a second. I'm getting tired. You know what I should do? I should probably just play a game of Smite before bed. Because I often have trouble sleeping, so... We're gonna get Blink here, because, I don't know what this guy does, I just realized. No, that sucks. That name sucks. That sucks ass. You could never be a YouTuber. Who is Olorun? He's a mage, right? Yeah. He shoots a ball. Ow. Why me? I'm the tanking guy. I am. What effects are whose? And why are the skins pay to win? What do we do here? I don't think we can take this. Unless... Fuck. Oh, we're not going in? Oh, shit. I'm good. Not even close. Alright. No pro- Goodbye. Hey, I didn't throw. I want him dead on the floor in front of me within 5 minutes. I actually haven't played a keyboard and mouse game in so long. Man, whatever. What is this? What? Okay, what just happened? The Fox and Olorun. No, don't worry about it, though, because what I have is the power of Blink. And then, smack, smack. Ah, you see? The bait. You know, all I gotta know about... Alright, that was a little bit too much, guys. Come on. Why would you trap me again? Oh. Kill. Wait, I got the... We didn't get the kill. Say hello to your mom from me. I really like her. They do damage, right? So we gotta get something so they don't do damage to me. Get her! You're really gonna do this right now? Get the kill! Okay, I almost took it. No problem. Ultimate's ready. What is that? Why am I slow motion? Oh, shit. What is going on over here? Meteor shower? Bah. I do the damages. Oh, my God. I'm a beast. Kill him. Hey, there it is. You see it? We're just the best gamers. Oh, man. You know what? We're just gonna go for it and die. Bam. No way I'm gonna survive this.
I'm gonna survive this.
If you ever say I don't game, then say hello to your mother. She actually took it? Oh, damn. Also, isn't Olorun's ability ultimate insane? Like the slow motion? If that's even his ultimate. Well, this is where Mithimu comes in. To smack him? I'm a big boy. I can slow you too. Damn it. Yeah, we're taking your shit. Oh, no, we're not. I'm trapped. I think I helped in that fight. Dude, that ability is so sick. Say hello to your mom. You know what? Now I think it's time for some attack speed. Because that's what we're really here for. Yuck. Yeah. Oh, she parried and also did the thing? That's a win. Doesn't matter if your ult is down. I can slow this man so he can't even walk anymore. Look at him. What's he doing? Dying? Yeah. Yes. Yo. Ah. Oh my god. Kill him. He's the age 30 years. Kill him. Good. Thank you, me. And oh my god. Easy. All right. Well, that works. Now we're going to get some magical protections, which is going to be Shogun, so we can hit fast. Let's smack him. Let's smack him. You see the block? And then we slow? Yo, this is easy. Look at this. No, he's not gonna get away. Oh my god, I'm such a beast at this game. Just... I am so dead. You are gonna die. Haha. Lil Mana is the best god in the game. What did I say? Top damage? Damn right. Feels good to be a winner. Say hello to your mom. And with that, we're gonna have to end this Smite video here. I'm not like begging the game. I don't really care about it. But if you want to see some more videos, maybe like bi-weekly or something, please leave a like and a comment saying so. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching.